Level 3 training. Need more information? Look at the description portion in the bottom of the video.